Good afternoon, everyone. I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. So welcome back to your maths class. Today we'll do count and circle the number. Yes, what we will do today? We'll do count and circle the number. Yes. So come with me. Now let's start the activity. Look here carefully. Here I am having few things with me. We'll count these things and then we'll circle the number. Okay, now first of all tell me what are these? Tell me what are these? These are candies. Yes. Now let's count how many candies are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. Tell me, Urvil, how many candies are there? 6 candies. Very good. Now just find out from here, where is number 6? Tell me, where is number 6? Tell me, Bhavika, where is number 6? Yes, here is number 6. Very good. Now circle it. Very good. Now see the next one. Urvil, now it's your turn. Count how many bottle caps are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many bottle caps are there, Urvil? 7 bottle caps. Very good. Now just find out from here, where is number 7? Here is number 7. Very good. Now circle it like this. Okay, now Arif, it's your turn. First of all, tell me what are these? These are spoons. Very good. What are these? Spoons. Okay, now count how many spoons are there? 1, 2, 3. Yes, how many spoons are there? 3 spoons. Okay, now just find out from here, where is number 3? Here is number 3. Very good. Now circle it like this. Okay, now Yash, it's your turn. What are these? Tell me. Chocolates. Very good. Now count how many chocolates are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many chocolates are there? 5 chocolates. Yes. Now we'll circle the number 5. Now next, Sion, tell me what are these? These are flowers. Yes. Now count how many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many flowers are there?